That's actually the closest I've ever been to a woman. Fantastic. Ladies now, what are your names?
Kimberly.
Marga.
Marga?
Margo.
Margo. I'm Margo.
Margo, Margo.
We should be together.
Yeah.
What are you girls
Margo
doing here?
We're promoting.
What are you promoting?
Crazy Horse.
Crazy Horse, eh?
The poker tournament.
Poker tournament. What, tell us more about that.
It's here next Friday at 7 p.m. And $50 buy-in and a $20 rebuy. And these really cool bracelets.
Oh, my God.
You guys go in the club and you guys get it for free.
I've never seen anything like that.
Really?
Fantastic.
We come tonight. You can go 11:30, free on the bus.
Yeah.
Admission.
Tell us why tell me why I should go there as opposed to somewhere else that is offered.
Because we have the hottest bitches.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Would you consider yourselves the hottest bitches?
I don't think I'm ugly. I think I'm pretty hot. She's hot.
We should make a poll out of this.
Really?
Now listen, what do you guys girls like to do for fun?
I like to sleep to have fun, seriously.
You like to have sleep to have fun?
I love sleeping. I love just relaxing. I love it.
I like to dance, travel, eat.
Eat good food. I love to eat. I'm sorry, I love to eat.
Eat.
That's another one.
Mm-hmm. Have good sex.
Really? Could you say
Who
that
does
again?
It?
Could you say that again? Because we're gonna hold you to this. That's right. You like to have good sex? What's wrong with that?
There's nothing wrong with that.
There's nothing wrong with that, absolutely not.
Are we on television right now?
Yes, we are. No.
We're recording to be on YouTube.
With my boyfriend, of course.
Yes, we are now. Should the three of us go out today?
Well, you should come here at 11:30. We're going to get a big party bus.
You
come with us to the club, yeah.
Will you have me?
Will I have you? I will
over.
Have
you. You will have me?
I'll have you over.
Yes.
I'm Jake.
No.